out gazing at the up-and-coming world's greatest water Pokemon trainer, past, present, and future. My closest friends call me Misty, but you may address me as the Water Princess.
Is that tricky?
No, this should be interesting.
Pikachu!
Team Rocket!
Give Pikachu back!
Prepare for trouble just because...
Meowth's got Pikachu by the paws.
Meowth, so cute!
Huh?
Good. Looks like Apom's got its guard down.
Are you ready, Brock?
Right.
Ash, ready?
Yep. Let's go!
When's Mr. Mime not a Pokemon? When it's a pool shark, and what's Tangela's favorite song? Come fry with me! Oh, I can't breathe!
Ash, perfect! Especially since someone's life here is about to get a whole lot shorter!
Okay, Misty, let's try and make nice.
All right, but I think I liked it a whole lot better when Ash was still a Pikachu.
Oh, no! What have I done?
Lily, will Ash be a permanent Pikachu?
No, don't be silly. Ash will be back to normal just as soon as the spell wears off.
Don't try to explain your mind, I know what's happening here. One minute it's love and suddenly...
Oh great, I was looking forward to finally getting some beauty sleep at the next Pokemon Center.
Don't worry, we'll find our way out of here. And besides, Misty, you don't need beauty sleep.
Well,
that'd
be right.
Cool, then let's go.
Hello.
This is my paradise to live on. Ole, yeah, yum.
Too long, and then our heroes will be able to continue their journey.